Hello everyone, what is up? I look horrendous right now, so just ignore that whole fact. It is currently 11:51 at night. Tomorrow I leave to go to Latvia for the first time since being adopted. I'm surprising my birth grandma. I'm going with my two birth siblings that I found about 2 years ago now, and then my parents. And I'm meeting my birth parents, and we have a bunch of half siblings over there, so I'm meeting all of them as well. And I am so excited. I can't wait. I don't really want to go to bed because I want it to be here already, but I know the sooner I go to bed, the sooner tomorrow will come. But I also don't leave until 6 p.m. tomorrow night. We fly from my airport in Cincinnati to Paris at 6 p.m. and land in Paris around 8 a.m. their time, and then fly from Paris to Riga, Latvia, and land in Latvia around like 2:30 Latvia time. And Latvia is 7 hours ahead of Cincinnati, so I'm in for some major jet lag, but it's totally worth it. So yeah, just wanted to check in, tell everyone what the whole vlog's about, and I'll see you guys tomorrow when I'm headed to the airport. What's up, you guys? So I officially got ready. We're leaving for the airport it's 12:28, and we have to be at the airport at 3. So we're leaving for the airport in like an hour and a half. I'm all ready, I'm all packed. That is all my stuff. That's stuff that needs to go in my parents' suitcase because it cannot fit in mine. Mine is busting at the seams. It's not good. Let's do this. Latvia 2019, here we come.
Hi, Tambo. Are you excited?
Yeah, I'm just nervous.
If I told you that I missed the time when you were right by my side,
I am at the airport. We got through security. Everything is going fine. My parents are using the restroom now, so I'm just waiting for them. It's like 3 o'clock now, and our plane doesn't depart until 6:20, so we have a little bit of time, but we're gonna hang, we're gonna eat, just relax a little, and we'll be good.
Our first beer on the Latvia trip. Bourbon barrel ale, Sam Adams for you.
We just ate.
Yes, we did.
What do we have?
We were at Max and Irma's, and we're both wondering if we're gonna get sick on the flight over.
8 hours.
I know.
Now you're doing some work.
I'm doing some work.
It is 4:30. We have 2 hours until our flight. So we're just chilling. Mom's in the employee lounge doing her bids on her flights for her next month or whatever to figure out what she works. And then we're just gonna relax, probably watch some Netflix. He's gonna do some work.
On my way, I'll get you started. I'll catch you, I know you're falling. Oh, hey, since we parted, we can't stay broken hearted.
We are officially on the plane. Say hi. We've got some mimosas. We're looking at a dinner menu, and we are ready to take on this. How long is this 6 hour flight?
Is it six? I thought it was eight.
To take on this 8 hour flight, excuse me. Let's do this. Up, you guys. So we landed in Paris, and We are just waiting to board. The plane is very cool and says Latvia on it. Let's do this. We'll be in Latvia at like 2 p.m. their time, and it is currently 9:30 Paris time and like 2 in the morning Ohio time. So I'm kind of tired. I didn't sleep much on the plane, but it'll buff. On my way, I'll get you started. I'll catch you. I know you're falling. Oh, hey, since we bought it. Next stop. See ya in Latvia. Got to Latvia, got all our bags, yeah. Got a taxi, mm-hmm. Came to the apartment that we're staying in. Here's the catch. We don't like the apartment. It's just not us.
I don't think it's anybody.
I don't really think we're close to anything nearby besides...
criminals.
And my grandma.
Yeah,
who is not involved in the criminal aspect.
The only people nearby are criminals and grandma.
So we found another apartment on Airbnb, and we booked that for tomorrow. So we're going to spend one night here and then go there tomorrow. And it's in like downtown Riga, close to shops and close to all the stuff that they saw when they came over here to get me. Mom, do you have anything you would like to say?
No, thank you for Maddie being our reservationist.
That's me. My brother and sister should be in Latvia soon. They're gonna come here and we're gonna change. We have like Christmas outfits to make ourselves look like presents. And then we're gonna go surprise our grandma because she has zero idea that any of us are here. It's our Christmas present to her, so. I'll see you then. Surprised grandma last night and it went good. She was really happy and really surprised and she cried.
Yes, she was. Very sweet person.
We're leaving this apartment in an hour and going to the new apartment in like downtown old Riga. So we just got to the new place and it is phenomenal compared to the old one.
Oh my God.
Phenomenal no matter what. Yeah.
We're gonna take some showers and get ready for the day. And then Val and Nick and Vitalik and Ark are coming back and we're gonna walk around Riga and go to lunch.
Yes.
Catch
so
you later.
See you then. I'll catch you, I know you're falling. Oh, hey, since we bought it. What is up?
Sada.
Oh my gosh.
Popped out kind of this.
What are we doing?
Sada.
We're not doing anything?
No, we're just walking to Lido.
What's Lido?
Lido is a restaurant, a huge restaurant.
This is my brother, Art.
Basically, Olive Garden.
And this is exactly how we know we're related.
That's my sister, Val.
New Orleans sounds the exact same. got into our new apartment, which was nice. I already explained about that. And then we settled in, got some showers, and got ready for the day. And then my sister, brother, grandma, grandpa, uncle, and my sister's husband all came over here and met us at our apartment. And we had some cocktails and some cheese and cracker hors d'oeuvres before we left for dinner. And we went to a restaurant called Lido, which is like, I guess, it's a buffet style restaurant of like traditional Latvian food. And then after Lido, we went and walked around Old Riga and did some sightseeing, even though it was dark. I'm sure we'll come back later on this week. And then what else happened?
Nothing. It was just really neat to walk around the city. It's changed so much in the last 20 years. When we were here to get mad, the city was, the old Riga was neat, but it was crumbling and really run down, and it's been totally renovated. It's beautiful now.
Mom?
Hi, it was very fun.
I like your PJs.
I didn't know we were recording. Grandma was adorable.
So it's 11 o'clock here and 4 o'clock at home. We're gonna head to bed, and then we will wake up. Val and Ark and Nick are coming here because everyone that resides in Latvia has to go back to work tomorrow because it's Monday. And we are gonna go see if we can find the orphanage that they got me from. So we're gonna go there. Even if we can't get inside, it'll still be cool just to see where it is and see what it looked like.
No more thieves, I believe in the goodness of heart. It's return, let it burn, let him know who we are. An ancient tribe of the sky, the redeemer of men. Sound a song, evil gone, there's no need to defend. Yeah. Way up on the mountain.
As you can tell, Grandma was very stressed about the amount of options on the menu.
What is up, everyone?
Hello.
So I didn't do an update last night because I was tired. My dad and I woke up and went to a coffee shop.
Shop, shop, shop.
And then we all met up, all of us.
Hola.
So we hopped on a bus and we went to, oh God, we're going. All right. Are we getting on this bus?
Uh-huh.
Oh my goodness, we're getting on a bus. Okay. I'll update later because I'm not gonna videotape on a bus.
Melodies from the sea, they come forward and blow. In the end, all my...
Hello guys.
Hello.
We got some goodies.
Goodies.
Man. Nick, did you get any goodies?
I got a wallet.
Ah.
Hey, I got a wallet. Got a man bag here.
Nice. Yo,
not a purse. Man purse.
Not a man purse. A man bag. Purse. Did you get any goodies, Val?
Oh, yeah.
Oh, yeah.
Oh, yeah.
Oh, yeah.
So yesterday, we never updated. What did we do? We went to my orphanage that I was adopted from. Did you enjoy seeing it?
I did, except my feet got wet.
Did it like take you back at all?
So
when you were in children's homes?
A lot of it, like the, especially the Prague, looked exactly the same like the children we've been into. So yeah, it did take back.
Nick, how did you feel about seeing my orphanage yesterday?
It was really cool to know that you were like a baby there.
22 years ago.
Yeah, 20 some years ago.
Kind of strange.
It was really cool. It kind of reminded me of when me and Bob were little kids. I remember it literally just looked just as similar.
Really?
Just different orphanage, you know what I'm saying?
Really?
Yeah.
Did it take you back? I asked Bob the same question.
Yeah. Kind of like, I remember like little things like that, like, you know.
So now we're shoe shopping for Val.
We're in the shoe dungeon.
We're watching Friends.
And taking a shot.
And taking a shot of Bailey's. Val loves Bailey's. So here we go. Cheers.
Yummy. Like candy. Like with candy.
She loves it.
Loves it. Just me and you. She's a little weirdo, try hard. Shots of Bailey's, yo.
We're eating pizza.
Pizza. Yeah.
We're eating pizza.
Even in other countries, Americans find pizza.
Always. We love pizza.
Latvia, we got pizza.
Today, I did separate things for my parents. I went to the market again with my brother, my sister's husband, and our grandma. And we bought some like souvenirs and stuff for family and friends and for myself, obviously. And then we went to a little mall to try and find shoes for my sister. And then we ate some sushi. And then we came back and we ate pizza here and watched Friends, which is paused in the background because even in a foreign country, I still watch Friends. It's all I ever watch. And what did you do, Dad?
Let's see. Sheehan and I went and had a nice lunch at a place called Marcona's Cafe. Food was really, really good.
It was a good day because all the previous days have been kind of busy and go, go, go. And then today was kind of relaxing. And then the next our last 2 days here, tomorrow and the next day, I think we have something planned almost every minute of the day. So, and tomorrow, me and my brother and sister are going and we're getting our matching tattoos of the little Russian dolls that get smaller as you open them. So we wanted to get something that kind of resembled Latvia and the culture, but then the little dolls are going to look like us and wear our favorite colors. So it's something that's unique to us, but also resembles the country that we were all born in and adopted from. So. Val,
baby today, yo.
What are we doing?
Getting a tattoo.
We're at the tattoo shop, and he's drawing up our tattoos now. I'm stoked.
So,
it's your first tattoo. Are you nervous?
Of course I am. A little bit. Not that much.
The tattoos just got drawn up.
Oh, yeah.
And they look so cool.
Awesome.
They look different than what she made for us because she made them
quickly
and they kind of look like clip art, but they still looked really cool, but he put his own like artistic spin on it. Are we excited?
I'm family? Excited.
Hyped.
I'm excited. Are you nervous?
No, not really.
Are you excited?
Yeah.
Sorry, you're in your boxers.
My first tattoo. It's a first and a big one, too.
Yeah.
For a first one.
Getting it all out of the way.
I get it all the way.
And it's color, too.
And it's color, too. It's gonna look cool.
What's your impulse decision of the day?
Good. Get a tattoo.
Where up?
An eagle.
An eagle?
Yeah.
That's dope.
Our guy Alex here is a good artist, and he showed me some of his work, and I saw something I really liked, so I'm getting it.
Where are you getting it at?
My leg.
Yeah?
Right here in the calf, the side of the calf.
Nice. What do we do today?
Sa.
We got tattoos.
We got some tattoos. Or as our could say, tattoos. Tattoo.
I got a tattoo.
And you decided last minute that you want to get one?
I got an eagle bird cardinal thing.
A blue jay.
He doesn't even know what it is.
I got a blue jay.
He got a bird.
He got a bird.
You like it?
I love it, actually.
Ark, it was your first tattoo. How do you feel about it?
I love it. Honestly, I'm really happy with my tattoo.
Yeah?
It was a really good, big tattoo for the first time.
Yeah, and it's good with a lot of detail too.
Yeah, it was like a massage.
It was like a massage.
You were just laying there. He was so calm.
He looked like he was falling asleep. Yeah, I was just taking my nap.
Nick and Val, they were babies about it.
Oh, Nick was even crying.
Nick was crying.
I saw his tears.
Hey, take that back. I was not crying.
Yeah. Where are we going?
Where?
Oh, yeah. Mom's going in the ATM. How'd you feel about your tattoo?
Painful, but awesome. Yeah.
What we did today?
So all day was pretty much tattoos. We woke up super late. Well, I woke up at the time. Those guys woke up super late.
And then we headed over here, even though we were running like half an hour late, or an hour.
Then
we went to the tattoo place and we were there for hours. We were there from 10 till, what was the time we left?
We left the tattoo place around 5:30.
So we got back here around like 6. And then we hung out here for about an hour. We met our cousin, Tanusha. And then we went out to eat. And then we came back. And then we relaxed, washed our tattoo, watched a little bit of TV.
And our tattoos look amazing.
You'll see the photos either below, above, whichever way it goes.
I'm going back to grandma's.
Oh yeah, we'll be back tomorrow though.
Yes,
definitely. We will be back.
There's a new tattoo that somebody gets, you have to slap it like immediately. So it's one day past getting the tattoo and we're gonna slap it.
Okay.
Oh no.
Okay.
Oh no.
Ow. It hurt. Hi, waiting. We have a line for the bathroom so far. Someone is in there. Him's next, and then I'm next, and then probably you next. Probably them next, and then everybody else next.
Say hi.
Hi.
Hark.
Ooh, hi.
What's up?
What's up?
Who's that?
Who's that handsome fella?
Say hi.
Hi.
This is my sister Lisa, and my other sister Aria.
Hi.
And my other sister Vita.
And my little brother, Robert.
Say hi.
This is my other sister's Lata.
No.
Lisa. Lisa. Привет. Please. Aria.
Hi.
Hi.
Here we are, our last day in Latvia, our last half day.
How was yesterday?
Yesterday was pretty amazing. Everything from meeting a new family to witnessing a robbery.
Someone stole the gifts that our birth mother gave us while we were visiting with our grandma from our birth father's side.
A museum of illusion, which I was actually kind of really, really surprised how cool it was. I guess the best part for me was watching you interact with all these half-siblings that you'd never met before, and just seeing how they embraced you was just really neat, because whatever makes you happy makes me happy, and you were clearly very happy yesterday. So I should probably stop, because I could go on and on and on.
Are you sad that we're leaving?
Yes and no. I wish we had more time here, but we need to get back to Grandma, Timmy, and Daisy. So, we'll be back.
Hello, everybody.
Yes.
Maybe it. Aww, he's smiling.
He's so cute.
I know, isn't he?
I'm taking him with me. You're coming in my suitcase.
There is definitely no room in that suitcase.
Well, I've been wondering, thoughts have been thundering, why you don't come my way? Well, they don't really know me, but I got some poetry.
We are at the Riga airport now. Getting ready to head to Paris for our first leg, and then the second leg is tomorrow to go back to Cincinnati from Paris. How was the trip overall?
Incredible. There's so much to do, and we didn't even scratch the surface. Makes you want to come back.
It couldn't have worked out better. On to Paris.
My sister gave me a poop emoji ring. So I am at the Riga airport. We said goodbye to my birth mom and all my sisters, and it was emotional. I'm sad. I honestly don't want to leave. I want to stay here with everyone. But unfortunately, I have to go home. But I'll definitely be back, definitely. I already miss them. I had the best week. I'm so excited to have this new family. I love them. I really don't want to leave, but we are here in the Riga airport just waiting for our plane to Paris, and then we'll be spending the night in Paris before we catch our flight to Cincinnati tomorrow morning from Paris. So.
I think I got something for you. I think I got something. I think I got something for you. I think I got something. I think I got something for you. 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 Something for you.